We're celebrating a great baseball field. We call them youth development parks or outdoor classrooms, and to many of us. This is our Cal Ripken Seniors 90th field, and they're all beautiful. You can't tell today because of the snow, but there's beautiful replicated grass underneath it that stays really good and new. And you know, we are from baseball, but and this is a baseball ballpark in many ways, but we don't care. They play baseball on it or do whatever they want. This is for the community, and this is to help teach kids, you know, the values of sport and kind of push them in the right direction. When we first got involved in the foundation, it was all about the programming and helping kids. And then we quickly realized that they needed safe places for those programs. And these areas are protected by the community. The nicer they are, the kids are would want to choose them over choosing to spend their time in another way that wouldn't be so productive. So we've had great success at building these fields. And in many ways, the beauty of it is they've become transformational to some of the areas that all of a sudden, this looks really nice, then everybody starts taking care of their areas a little bit better, and there's a pride that comes out of these parks. So that's an added benefit, but really it's to help the kids.